मुंबई म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन इन चार्ज ऑफ एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट राउंड टेबल ओपनिंग स्पीचेस मेड बाय शिव कुमारी परना या तो शी हैज टेकन अस थ्रू द बेस्ट प्रैक्टिसेस और इजराइल वी आर डूइंग मोर और लेस सेम थिंग्स इन सम ऑफ द स्कूल्स सम इनोवेशन आर हैपनिंग एंड दिस अ वेरी गुड प्लेटफॉर्म टू इंटरेक्ट विथ ईच अदर. मुंबई म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन इज ड्यूटी बाउंड और से लीगल ड्यूटी इज टू प्रोवाइड एलिमेंट्री एजुकेशन फॉर द चिल्ड्रेन फ्रॉम द एज ग्रुप ऑफ 6 to 14, दैट इज से फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 1 to 8 इन द मुंबई म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन एरिया. बीएमसी आर रनिंग द प्राइमरी स्कूल्स विद द से अवर 4.5 lakh चिल्ड्रेन आर देयर एंड एडेड एंड अनएडेड स्कूल्स ऑफ द अवर लोकल बोर्ड दैट इज एसएससी बोर्ड. सो फॉर देम द बीएमसी इज ग्रांटिंग द रिकग्निशन एंड ग्रांटिंग द एड्स ऑल्सो. सो दे आर अराउंड 4 lakh. सो वी आर केटरिंग फॉर अराउंड 8.5 lakh स्टूडेंट्स हियर. There are so many best practices. I suppose, I think in round table they will be discussed. And I saw one slide also of the BMC. So I think they will be discussed in detail. If required, I can again participate in that particular thing. So this, I think, is the first when Aparna came to me, she told that this is the first initiative, first round table. So nevertheless, it's a very good thing that's happening. There are so many initiatives happening in education because of the Right to Education Act. Now the access is compulsory. We have no problem as far as the Mumbai Municipal Corporation area is concerned, because there are hardly any area where they don't have the access of within the say 1 kilometer of area school imparting the elementary education. Some of the initiatives I'll just name few. That is say school excellence program, which is happening in around 148 schools out of 1150 schools of the BMC. The second initiative is that which we are doing is the virtual training classes. We have the studios, and in the last year we have added 400 number of schools to that. Now there are total 480 schools which are connected to our studio, which is at Dadar. There are a lot of scope for say improvement and innovation in that area. Third one is how to save our local languages. So that is the issue before each of the state governments in India. In Mumbai, so to arrest the downfall of the our vernacular language education, so we have started the semi English pattern, which actually allows us to give or impart education for the science and mathematics plus English, all the three subjects in the English and rest in our mother tongue. So this is the first year, means 13-14 was the first year, and we will be actually converting all our vernacular medium. There are 8 medium schools are there in Mumbai: Marathi, then Gujarati, Urdu, Hindi, Tamil, Telugu. Like that, say around 8 languages are being taught in that vernacular medium schools. Major means the prominent being Marathi, then Hindi, then Gujarati and Urdu. So we'll be converting in next 5 years all our BMC schools into the same English pattern. So by that, this innovation, we actually expect that the once upon a time, so BMC itself, means in our primary schools, we have around 10 lakh children, so which are now 4.5 lakhs, because of, say, only the vernacular medium are being run. But because of this innovation, we expect, see, the turnaround. And in the first year itself, we are seeing the positive results. The schools where we have started the semi-English pattern, so the enrollment is has increased in the first year itself. In the 5 years, we'll be providing our say 9,000 teachers for the training, which is being given in collaboration with the British Council. So these are few of the innovations. The challenge every public education in India and particularly in Mumbai, we have the quality education. So it requires a lot of innovations and participation. So round table like this may give some better ideas. We are trying very, very hard to improve the faith of this, trust and faith of the citizen of the Mumbai city, so that they will actually enroll their children more and more in the public schools, that is BMC schools. So I'm thankful to the organizers for inviting me here. With these few words, I will actually end my the opening speech. Thank you.